lot of people have asked whether you're allowed to use a headlamp or other personal lights in a jigsaw puzzle competition, especially when a puzzle is really dark like this one was, and it's hard to see what you're looking at. And unfortunately, the answer is no. It specifically says in the rules that you cannot bring extra lights. There is a long list of exactly what you are and aren't allowed to bring, so let me know if you want me to go through it.